we came for. Amen? Amen. Praise God. In the monitors, please. I can't hear. It couldn't have been nobody but Jesus that brought you here this morning. Nobody but Jesus. Nobody. Yeah. Nobody
demonstrate if I can. I can imagine looking over here at Jesus down at the bottom of the ship trying to get a little nap, and they saying, carry thou not, can you get up, Jesus, that we perish. And when it went to lightning and thunder, and they said, yeah, said, you must don't know who I am. The winds. He said, because if you really knew me, he said, you come over here and lie down with me, because I got everything under control. He said, my name, in case you don't know me, let me introduce myself. My name is Jesus. Peace be still. He said, I got all power in my walk, in my talk. He said, I'm just bad at it. And when the wrath, you know. know some storms get worse before they get better. The storm, it just started tossing. He said, but I'm gonna call it out as I see it. Oh, demon. See, some of y'all need to call them spirits out. Oh, man. And then he said, oh, but they gon' sweetly obey me. I said, why? He said, cause I got it like that. Come on with. I'm talking about, peace. Some of y'all might have had some problems in your home. In your home, he says, already taken care of, don't even worry about it. On your job, he said, you already got it, just go and ask for it. Late in the midnight hour, when everything seemed to go wrong, but you forgot when I, whenever the Lord says it, I don't know about y'all, but if he says it, I believe it, and I just start rejoicing because what I don't know about y'all, but have you ever experienced having peace right smack in the midst of your storm? All hell breaking loose on each side, but keep your eyes on Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Listen, I don't know about y'all, but this is the part I like right here, because we don't have to say nothing. I see some people praising them. You know why? Because they feel their help coming. Peace. Yeah, because if God said it, he's not a man that he shall lie. You can stand on it. Woo! Stand on his word. Now listen, don't tell nobody nothing. They don't need to know nothing anyway. Listen, sometimes we talk too much. We tell the wrong people stuff. Even more, when we speak it out, the devil hears it. And I heard that he can't stop it, but he can block it. He can hold it up. I don't know about y'all, but I need an express blessing right now. Huh? Listen, so don't say it out loud, but he already know what you need before you even ask him. So just get it in your mind what you need, and then just give me the peace sign right here. Don't say it. We don't want the devil to know nothing. Double for your trouble. Some of y'all been going through so much hell, you need to put your feet up too. Just you know what you're saying when you do it like this? You're saying, when I get back home, ain't gonna be nothing but. Woo! When I get on my job, ain't gonna be nothing but. When I pray for my children, my husband, my wife, yeah. Now if you really believe it, go find at least three people and just holler. Say it like you mean it, make the devil mad. I got it. Yeah! Now look up towards heaven.